Yeah, it took a little minute, but it's worth the wait. Every day starting to feel like a birthday. Niggas tried this shit on me in the worst way, but I kept that shit 100 since the first day. I deserve it all. Baby, I deserve it all. Yeah.
I deserve it all.
And I'm like, I deserve it all.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Keith.
And your boy, Ken.
And we back at it with another banger. So as we know, this weekend was...
my 25th birthday, and we turned up in Miami.
Man, it was too much fun. Actually, my last trip to Miami, you know, clubs and stuff were open, but this was a good getaway after all this pandemic stuff. Got to be on the beach. You'll see all of that. But man, we spent so much money on food.
Yeah, what, bro? It was ridiculous. Like, I never want to do it again.
I knew he was drunk when we spent $156 on one meal. And he was like, it's my birthday.
I'm telling you, if you go down to Miami, don't go down there with $100. You ain't going to wait. You won't survive. I'm telling you.
This ain't no Myrtle Beach.
Yeah,
this ain't no
Panama. You won't survive off $100.
I don't think you'll survive anywhere off 100. That's disrespectful to
put
on any trip.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna give them a little leeway. 200. You can't survive off 200. Let me say that.
Oh my gosh. Miami ain't no joke. Okay, so it was my third time going, but I didn't eat off the strip for every meal. So we were staying right off Collins Avenue, which is only like a block away. So we literally could look out the window and see the beach. It was pretty nice. It's pretty nice. The window in the hallway. But we had a balcony and all that stuff. It was just a block away. Came back to the room all the time. So it was good to explore that part of Miami.
Yeah, it was a good time. I mean, it was good for my first time, man. Like, that was my first experience in Miami. It was pretty good, bro. It was lit. Even though everything was closed. So, I mean.
Yeah, we didn't get to go to no clubs. They had some boat parties and stuff. But
it was just sitting on the boat dock. It wasn't in the water.
Yeah, I'd rather just be in the water. But then, what if somebody falls off because they drunk?
That's them.
But anyway, guys, we're about to get right into it. So enjoy the video. But before we do, please subscribe, like, comment, and ring that bell. He don't care if you're trying to catch COVID. Put your mask on. We ain't eating no more.
Finesse the game.
All free. You hit me. Oh my gosh, why is this terminal so full? That's crazy. Sheesh.
Yeah, put that mask over your nose. All these people.
Right. We only been gone like 30 minutes.
They got the wireless charger.
Pick it up. Is it still charging?
Okay. There you go.
can't stop looking at his damn wrist.
Wrist on
fire. I never seen look at your wrist so much. Boy, somebody get a new watch. That's all they can do.
Comment down below on which restaurant you feel like we spent the most at. But I'm gonna be real with you. All them hoes is expensive.
Man,
so either restaurant you choose, I'm telling you.
But we didn't spend
a lot.
We didn't spend $156 on every restaurant.
Yeah.
For one meal, bro.
Yeah, for one meal.
And we could have went to Ruth's Chris or
paid us.
Something. Until next time.
Peace. Holla at you, G.